From the blue corner, Reimer. And from the red corner, Craig Dilley. Here they come. The battle begins. It's Attack Rose. It's Defense Fell. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Massive damage! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its attack missed! By gunshot. It couldn't take him. It's down. Rawls is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Hit by Psychic! It went down! Togekiss is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Dustox is sent out! Impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Dustox restored its health! The move fails! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute! Dustox starts to attack! Solid hit! That's a hit this time! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Desperately holds on. The move fails. It was poison. Togekiss suffers from poison. Togekiss seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. It couldn't take it! It's down! The game is now over! The blue corner has won the game!